Hey all, this is Alejandro, one of the founders here at Customily, and today we're celebrating because we launched our new integration with OpenAI's Dall-E 3. This is great because you can have your shoppers generating images through prompts. And without any further ado, let's just go ahead and check how it works. So what I'll do is I'll start by creating a new design here. I need to pick a name for this design, so I'll just go ahead and call it Cool AI Design. So let's call this Cool AI Design. And I'll keep it pretty simple, just an image placeholder. I'll make it big and nice, and I'll just set it up as text to image with OpenAI. This is basically what it gives the image that behavior. It will ask me to set up an OpenAI key, which is something that I should configure on my integration section. So here, as you can see, I need to enter this OpenAI API key. This is something that you can obtain on OpenAI. You have to have an OpenAI account, and you create a new key here. And I can name this key whatever I want. It will generate the key, so I'll just copy the key and paste it here on my account settings. I save it, and I'm good to go. So let's go back to the design. Let me just refresh this. So I'll basically do the same thing, create an image placeholder, configure it with OpenAI. See, let's stretch it. And here I'll just go ahead and set it up with OpenAI. And here I can type my prompt to understand how this feature would work. So I can type, let's say frog pirate and test how that image generation works, make sure that my keywords, that everything is fine. It would take a few minutes because it's making a request to OpenAI's API, and then it will render that image on my screen. So let's just wait and see how it works. Wow, I love that. So now that I'm sure that it's working properly, I just go ahead and save my design. We just have our design, and let's go ahead and apply it to a product. So I'll go to start again. I'll go to create a new product. And here I'll use one of my product bases. I have this nice pillow for Mother's Day. I can choose a set of options here, and now I can choose the design that I just created, which is my cool pirate. I select the store where I want that design to be created, the Shopify product to be created, and I click save, and now I'll just wait a few minutes and I'll see how it works. All right, it's almost done. Now, basically, it's creating the template, the option set, and all that good stuff that we need to have the product working on Shopify. That's great. So I'll click on publish. And now let's go ahead and see how it works from our shopper's perspective. There we go. Here we have our pillow, and we'll click here on the eye so we can see it in action. So this is our product page, and here I'll type my prompt. Let's see, giraffe, pirate, and sorry for that. I submit my prompt, and let's see how it works. Once again, it will take a few seconds because it has to hit OpenAI's API. And once this loader is done, you'll see how that looks on our preview. And there we go. This is pretty much how it works. You can start applying it to your products. As long as you have an OpenAI account, you can always do this. Let me know what you think. Let me know if this feature is useful. Thank you so much for your time, and I hope you enjoy it. Have a great day. Bye-bye.